If there is the appropriate financial support, and also if the nanomedicine managed to overcome the different stages, it will be possible to have the new treatment for Fabry on the hospitals by 2026, more or less. Fabry disease is a rare disease that currently lacks a definitive cure. One of the therapies that is used actually for the treatment of this disease is the enzymatic replacement therapy, but this type of treatment has a low efficacy and also a non-controlled biodistribution. Smart4Fabry is an European project that had as a main goal the application of nanotechnology for the development of a new nanomedicine for the treatment of Fabry disease. We managed to develop a nanomedicine that is based on nanoliposomes that enclose, that protect the GLA, and these liposomes are functionalized with a peptide that is RGD peptide that promotes the internalization of these liposomes that contain the GLA inside the endothelial cells. The demonstration of this better efficacy can be illustrated by the recent orphan drug designation that was given by the European Commission to this product. At the end of the Smart4Fabry project, we have this nanomedicine being evaluated at preclinical regulatory level. And this is a step that is unavoidable in order to advance on the clinical stages or the clinical testing with humans. To achieve this challenging objective, it was necessary to build up a consortia with complementary expertise and also with a good balance between academic institutions and also private companies.